Attention Airborne. This is Operation Varsity. We're finally dropping into Germany. Our enemy is about to collapse, but that does not mean that he is weak. Here's our DZ. Air Force carpet bombed this factory district for weeks, but months worth of war material remains undamaged. This is a panzer tank assembly facility. Local resistance reports a railgun is hidden inside. If you find it, you know what to do. The enemy has several tanks ready to deliver to the front lines. Make sure they never leave this rail yard. This chem plant produces explosives for anti-aircraft shells. We believe there is a large stockpile of munitions in the basement. Find it and do away with it. This is a simple mission. If it can shoot you or be shot at you, destroy it. Dismissed.
Instructions are to locate and sabotage the main control room.
Hidden inside the factory. Command instructions are to determine its whereabouts and eliminate its effects.
effective this using any and all sabotage methods.
Drivers! Damn the control room! Here's the rail guy!
Thank you.
SU has uncovered the existence of an underground munition stockpile. Orders are to locate and destroy it. Attention all airborne. CO instructions are to find and disable any and all rail cars loaded with enemy armor.
Thank you.
foreign units within range of this transmission. Report to the west end of the factory sector to mobilize and await new orders.
What is that?
Vernichtet sie!
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Varsity, March 25th, 1945. Landed near our designated DZ and quickly took several objectives, destroying tanks, supplies, and a massive railgun. Sniper fire was heavy, but was eventually overcome by patient tactics and well-aimed counterfire. Our company took especially high casualties after an enemy Panzerzug delivered elite troops to the fight.
must win this, and win it soon.